did. We just wanna react for you. Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome to Land of Des. My name is Deslin.
And I am Deisha.
Can you do like a bow, 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 like fireworks?
Just like add it in?
Yeah, just add it
in. I'll test out my editing technique, sure.
Okay, if you saw fireworks, that'd be cool. But if you didn't, I just made myself look like a fool. What are we reacting to today, Deisha?
It is a McDonald's commercial.
Mickey D's. In the Philippines.
I believe it's Philippines.
Yes, I think so too.
Okay. It's like Filipino Day.
Filipino Day. Filipino Day. Okay, guys, be sure to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Now let's get Mickey D's in the Philippines. Reacting time.
Kung minsan ay hinahanap pa ang alaala ng iyong ngiti.
Inaamin ko
kay tagal pa bago
may
magtatang ito.
No, that's him.
Kahirap na
maulit
muli ang naiwan nating pag-ibig. Tanggap na at natututupang harapin ang katotohanan ito.
Tuloy
pa rin ang awit
na buhay
ko. Bago man ang hinip
mo puso
mo.
Kaya niya. Kaya mo.
They're sentimental or hungry when it comes to these commercials, and this time I was hungry. Did you see the thickness of that chicken on that sandwich? You do not get it like that here. You don't.
You never get it like how the commercial looks like.
No, I think it's different in the Philippines.
McDonald's
is probably way better there than it is here. Okay, other than that, let's talk about the video.
Sorry, we were a little confused at first.
Yep.
Because it was kind of like, it was a flashback, but then it was like still, like it was just a little confusing.
Yeah.
But, yeah, I guess like she moved on, he moved on, and she was eating a whole different sandwich than him, which I think was kind of like a metaphor, symbolic. Mm-hmm. And then, you know, they're just two different people. That's what I got.
Realizing you'd be happy.
With a chicken sandwich.
And not to get too deep, you know, that's what happens, you know. Breakups are a bear, and you know, for whatever reason, and you could be happy being single.
With a chicken sandwich.
With a chicken sandwich. You can't leave that out. You have to have that chicken sandwich.
No, you really can't.
That looks good.
Until you're happy being by yourself, it's gonna be very hard for you to be happy with somebody else.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
Yes. Life lesson.
Guys, thank you so much for coming to the Land of Des. And please hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. I'm terribly hungry now. We're gonna flip it, flop it, stop it.